This fisherman is safe today after a rescue on the Snake River. It happened in the High C area. You can actually see the rescue happening here in this video. It is believed the man fell into the water, and that's cold water. And that's when authorities were called in to help. The rescuers showed up. They put him, got him, put him in that boat, got him back to the shoreline there across the water. They believe he only had minimal injuries.